But these guys have actually taken it as a point of, not so much a challenge, but you know what? They've been a good hockey team for a long time and maybe didn't get the recognition they deserve, overshadowed by the brilliance of Brodeur.
And then when they get him back, as they get a goal out in front, Brian Ralston on a rebound as he fought off Koliakovo.